No, let me tell you about last night, bro. Let me tell you about last night. I'm hitting this bitch, right? I'm hitting that bitch from the back. I'm in that bitch. You know what I'm saying? You know how I get down, cuz. Now, she got a dog, bro. Like a little pug. You know one of them little ugly face motherfuckers? Bro, tell me how I'm hitting that bitch, right? Fucking dog come up, start licking my ass, bro. For real, cuz. I'm hitting that shit from the back. You know what I'm saying? I'm hitting that bitch. Dog literally in my ass, bro. As I'm fucking hitting this bitch. Now, typically, you know what I'm saying, I would stop, but I didn't flex cut that bitch, you know what I'm saying? The tongue game was strong on that one. For real. Like, that nigga would eat that shit. He would eat that shit. So I'm hitting that bitch. I'm in that bitch. Don't eat my ass. I'm like this, cuz. Like, I got a little rotation, bitch. Ass rubbing on the tongue, dick running on that back. You feel me? You feel me? What would you would have did? That's what I'm saying. Once we had stopped, I had to ask you. I was like, you know what I'm saying? Can I take the dog with me? You know what I'm saying, cuz? I'm trying to have that shit on the regular, bruh. No cap.
Yes, I got stacks. I got stacks. You're a deal. You're a deal. I'm a man. I'm a man. It's a problem. It's a problem. Call my slats. Call my slats. I want all of them. All come to the back. Yes, come to the back. Yes, I'm going to be her back. My pops used to ride in that fucking Pontiac. And you know, when I drive all my sizzling to the back.
Funny ass nigga just approached me, bro.
What's up, man? Money man, little shit, you know what I'm saying?
Talk to him, cuz.
Now you about to tell the funny fuckers, man.
You be fucking hoes?
Hell no. I'm a virgin, goddamn. I never kissed a girl a day in my life. I've been seeing him since motherfucking middle school, goddamn.
Swing. Renting all these cars, cuz all these niggas cap. I bought like a Laker. When I was a kid, we used to play hot potato. I'm Lightning McQueen, and your boyfriend, he is Mater. My chain is so heavy, you would think it was an anchor. Chain swing, please don't come around with all that playing. Sliding her DM, this thing I know I am slaying.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy! Oh, yeah, y'all know what time it is, man. Hold on. Let me show him how I'm dripping, dawg. Don't steal my motherfucking drill. I don't wanna see y'all niggas rocking none of this, man. This whole fit right here, I don't wanna see y'all with this, alright? You know what time it is, man. I got my dog with me. Yeah, you know what time it is. Yo, Sean, how you dripping? Sean, how you dripping? Back with another video, as you can see, some motherfucking double upload alert. Now, I know y'all ain't used to this, you know what I'm saying? Fredo 2-time really coming through in 1 week. That's right, because I am on my motherfucking grind. Today, we're gonna be going on campuses and blasting inappropriate music in public places. Really don't wanna talk too much. I mean, this is pretty much self-explanatory, right? It's pretty much self-explanatory. We about to act a damn monkey. SSH be the motherfucking gang. Hey man, let's run this shit, dog. Fuck up! Let's get it.
Remind ya, I'm kinda.
Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Sorry about that, man. Sorry. I'm so sorry, guys.
Fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, yeah, fuck Donald Trump.
That was out loud the whole time? I'm so sorry about that.
Booty on my mind. Dildos made in heaven, BBC. The cock is mine and all the penis fitting. Shaving, trying to suck them all the time. But I just start to drool and I got booty on my mind, bitch. I got booty on my mind. 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 Liquid lube around his booty.
Yes, I forgot to tell you about last night. I went in like your drawer. And what is that thing? That little like, that thing that vibrates. I was playing with it and I got the whole thing stuck in my ass. For real. It was like vibrating and it was like on the rim of my ass. And then I was like penetrating and I stuck it in. The whole fucking thing just slipped in. You know the big one you have? Like the 12 foot? Like the big black one. I was playing with that shit. I was sitting on that shit. I was like this. Yeah, no, like you know how you squat? I was doing like the squat movement. Gave you $400 for the abortion. Please fucking go. Go! Why are you making it so difficult for me? You are my sister! Do you know how bad that sounds? You're getting a fucking abortion. I'm not having a fucking kid with my sister. You drugged me! You drugged me! I'm gonna get a lawyer. You're getting the fucking abortion. I'm not having a kid with my fucking... You drug me!
I told him it's too late, my friend, it's time to say goodbye. And he calmed inside my eyes, now all on my shirt. Wake up in the morning, I got booty on my mind. Dildos made in heaven, BBC, the cock is mine. And all these penis really shaving, trying to suck them all the time. But I can start the drooling, I got booty on my mind, bitch, I got booty on my mind.
Was that loud?
What?
Was that loud?
I thought I heard.
I don't think your headphones were connected.
They weren't connected? Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry about that. Did you hear the booty on my mind part?
Yeah.
I suck dick, I'm gay, nigga. Eat your booty, I'ma give you brain, nigga. See that booty twirl, then it drop, nigga. Don't test me, I'ma give you top, nigga. Pull up on you, slap up on your cock, nigga. I'm the nerd inside you, then we can go shop, nigga. I said dick on every motherfucking block, nigga. Fuck you so hard, you can't even walk, nigga. Soaking on that dick when I pass out. My nigga get...
That was out loud? That was out loud? Oh my god, I'm so sorry, guys. Sorry about that. Sorry about that.
Sorry guys, I'm so sorry guys, sorry man.
Yeah, they pissing, they pissing, they nutting, they nutting, they pissing on me. Penis in my booty, left his nut on my sheets. Fucking with no lube is like a struggle for me. Don't pull up with 60 men to clap on my cheeks. You know how I like it when you suck in your sleep. Shitting on his dick and then he kissed me. Yes, I like the semen that you left on my sheets. Hope I get that penis in my butt cheeks. Yeah, I'm gonna ride that penis till I shit on that deep. Come jam, come jam. I suck dick, yeah, I deep throat, yeah. Eat that dick up like some toast, yeah. Stuck that penis in my hole, yeah. Big things that they pissing.
Is that loud?
And they lick and they wish and they wishing on me.
Oh my god. That was out loud? I'm so sorry, guys. Fucking cheap ass headphones. You ride dick so good. Literally so good. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. I'm at school. I'm so horny right now. I'm so fucking horny. Really? You want me to do this now?
But I'm at school, baby. I can't do it now. I'll give you a little peek.
Oh, shit, daddy. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, daddy. Fuck me so good.
Shit gay as hell, bro. Shit gay. No, let me tell you about last night, bro. Let me tell you about last night. I was hitting this bitch, right? I'm hitting that bitch from the back. I'm in that bitch. You know what I'm saying? You know how I get down, cuz. Now, she got a dog, bro. Like a little pug. You know one of them little ugly face motherfuckers? Bro, tell me how I'm hitting that bitch, right? Fucking dog come up, start licking my ass, bro. For real, cuz. I'm hitting that shit from the back. You know what I'm saying? I'm hitting that bitch. Dog literally in my ass, bro. As I'm fucking hitting this bitch. Now, typically, you know what I'm saying, I would stop, but I didn't flex, cut that bitch. You know what I'm saying? The tongue game was strong on that one. For real. Like, that nigga would eat that shit. He would eat that shit. So I'm hitting that bitch. I'm in that bitch. Don't eat my ass. I'm like this, cuz. Like, I got a little rotation, bitch. Ass rubbing on the tongue, dick running on that back. You feel me? You feel me? What would you would have did? That's what I'm saying. Once we had stopped, I had to ask you. I was like, you know what I'm saying? Can I take the dog with me? You know what I'm saying, cuz? I'm trying to have that shit on the regular, bro. No cap. That shit was so good.
$10 bills.
Dog shit.
How far are you willing to go? I need another blood, cuz.
Bro, I feel like someone's gonna grab it quick. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh shit, two people coming. She's definitely grabbing that shit. No way, no way. Oh, she grabbed it. Oh. Huh? Bro, angle it in somebody else. She can shit over her head. Oh, shit, no. Oh, shit. Holy shit. It must be funny. Oh, shit. He got shit. He got shit all over his head. Bro, this nigga walked by and tried to act like there wasn't a bunch of shit on his head.
He replayed.
Bro, and that was a big black nigga, dog. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Back at the crib, baby. Woo! Hope you guys enjoyed the double upload. If you enjoyed this style video, hit that thumbs up. 80K likes. Bring y'all boys another one just like. Also, I'm gonna be giving away $1,000 on my Instagram. All you gotta do is follow me on Instagram at Pretty Boy Fredo to enter. I love you guys. I'll see y'all boys in the next video.
At one time, baby.
Bye.